Hi folks, today I got we trucker thingy, decryptor, signer thing to work. Here I made change a language file in the game, and then I re-signed it and let's pub it in. It is on. I apologize because there's no LED. But that's because I killed it in an accident. But it's still on. As you can see, it still loads after being modified. And now, after I will start it, it will crash because I made a mistake. But it's a rewritable, so I don't care. Look, now it's crashed and shows all kinds of data. Something about LR, save, something thingy. I don't know what this thing means, but it could be useful. Maybe I can use my GameCube. It goes right now, doesn't react anymore. Maybe I can use my GameCube controller to save something. I don't know, there's LR. Nope, doesn't do anything. Of course doesn't do, my GameCube controller's really fucked right now. Anyway, I don't know if anyone can use this DSI exception thingy. It's probably just because there's a programming failure. And just to prove it's not, it's DVD is not inside. We have the rewritable. Thanks for watching.